Нет! Не так! В атаку!
Just too many of them. And they're coming this way.
Thank you.
Have you seen Victor, sir?
No. Nobody's seen him. He took out the planes. He saved us. But some things are too much even for a hero. Even for a hero, Geronimo. Major Gostovsky to Colonel Blake, Nagova, October 12th. Sir, I'll try to keep this simple. I don't know how to put it any other way. Thanks to the air support you managed to get for us, we finally defeated the Soviets here. We couldn't have done it without you. If we'd relied on General Williams, we'd probably all be dead now. Please accept my congratulations on your promotion to the role of commanding officer of the forces on Malden. We think Colonel Kuba escaped the Soviet Union. Hopefully, he'll have to answer for his crimes there. It's unlikely we'll ever learn the identity of the Tasmanian Devil. It's also unlikely that we'll ever locate the body of Victor Troska, the resistance leader here. But I'm certain he won't be forgotten. Life is returning to normal here. The citizens are going to elect a new government. But I don't feel their joy. I don't share in their victory. I just feel tired. Tired of war. Colonel Blake, sir, I hereby tender my resignation. I'm going to settle somewhere. Somewhere around here, maybe. Find a new home and try to learn how to feel sorrow, pain, and joy again. I am empty now. If you ever need me, you know where to find me. And remember, I've got a bullet with Gooba's name on it. Sincerely yours, Major James Gostovsky, retired.
From the